Meng Huo and his family found their homes under the threat of invasion from Shu. In order to prepare for a showdown against Wei, Shu looked to stabilize the region of Nanzhong. The king of Nanzhong, Meng Huo, worked together with his friends to stave off the Shu forces. However, they were forced to retreat time and time again due to brilliant strategies from the Shu commander, Zhuge Liang. Eventually, they fell back to their last remaining garrison at Sanjiang Castle. The enemy had the advantage in terms of troops as well as tactics. However, Meng Huo refused to give up hope. He continued to believe in the one advantage he maintained over the Shu forces, his family. The bond he shared with the other warlords of Nanzhong gave them an incredible source of strength. Now, driven into a corner, the great king was about to find the will to strike back.
Troops are in trouble. We have to get out there and help them. I won't let those northerners do as they please. Who do they think they are?
Don't worry, sweetheart. I won't let them get away with this. I'm the great king. It's my job to protect everyone in these lands.
That's my man. Go and show him what you've got.
With pleasure, my dear. Let me at him. Messes around on my turf. I'll see to it personally.
Our allies are struggling. Let's go help them out. Fight me now for glory.
The king of Nanzhong never lets you down.
Retreat! This is not the end!
Tighten the defenses!
Ha ha! Another one bites the dust!
Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me!
Fight me now! For glory!
Nothing to worry about with you around.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Ha ha! Another one bites the dust!
The heavens have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid. Thanks. The great king. I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall seek.
Another one bites the dust.
My lord, a supply depot is being targeted.
We can't fight on an empty stomach. We have to help them. One is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace. Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me. Your prowess rekindles my spirit. Onward to victory. Fight me now for glory.
Juggernauts to subdue the enemy. I am confident they will prove effective.
am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come, show me the might you possess.
Continue onward. This is your chance to vent your anger.
I will prepare a backup. We can then resume our attack.
All right. We'll push them all back. Show them what you can do.
Those things will destroy us all. We have to take out the one who controls the giant. This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace. Your prowess rekindles my spirit. Onward to victory! So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. What? Those strange tigers are shooting fire from their mouths. My poor tigers!
I can't stand this heat. Let's take out their main camp and get this over with quickly.
Everyone, prepare to fight to the last man! Your king is fighting beside you!
Yes! Long live the great king!
I defeat you!
This one is heroic! I guess I need to pick up the pace.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
I shall devour you whole! I shall devour you whole!
We must retreat. This is not the end.
Another one fights the dust!
I promised too many people that I would survive this battle, so I guess this is goodbye.
This one is heroic! I guess I need to pick up the pace. Out here, the rest will be easy.
Are you the one controlling those fire tigers? I'll tear you apart!
They are not tigers, they are juggernauts. It is an honor to face you in person, King of Nanzhong. Stand your ground and face me.
I shall
don't have to worry about those things anymore. This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace. My spirit! Onward to victory! To victory! That resistance is futile. Titan
I shall devour you all!
It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
You are worth the effort.
The heavens have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
Thank you.
pull back as planned.
Another one bites the dust! No one can mess with Nanjong! This calls for a celebration! It's time for food, drink, and dance! Our livelihood depends on this! We can't afford to lose!